Let's take a look at what Baker Mayfield can do for Odell Beckham Jr. A guy that can get deep, can make some outstanding catches. Really hasn't played with a guy that throws the deep ball as well as Baker Mayfield does, really, in his career.
Yeah, so it's ironic. You look at what makes Odell Beckham one of the best, you know, players in the NFL. It's the popularity he has on those wild catches, those acrobatic one-handed plays that he's become known for. He seems to have one or two of those every season. But Baker, it's going to be a little bit different. It should be a little bit different. Last year, I think Odell Beckham had the lowest percentage of footballs thrown in his direction that were on target or in stride, according to Pro Football Focus, and something near 50%. That'll actually be different. Baker Mayfield was in the top five of that actual statistic when he took over with Freddie Kitchens there weeks 9 through 17 when he started to really hit his stride. So I do think there's some really high hope that things will become easier for Odell Beckham in terms of where the football arrives for him. And he even made reference to that in his most recent, when he actually met with the media there in minicamp, is that it's just an adjustment process. I think people in New York took his comment about the Baker Mayfield's arm just being different as a knock on Eli. That's not a knock on Eli. The guy's a Hall of Famer, but Baker does have a very live arm, and he has really well-known accuracy that translated back from his days at Oklahoma. So at the same time, even though it's adjustment for Odell, I think he'll find that his life will be a lot easier, and that instead of worrying about where the football will arrive when he leaves his break or creates that separation and turns for the football, it'll be less worrying about, is this ball going to be accurate, and more worrying about, get your head around, catch the football as it comes into a catchable area, and then what are you doing with the football after the catch? So those opportunities will help Odell. Those opportunities Odell creates through separation will obviously help Mayfield as well.
What about the dynamic of having a deep threat like an Odell Beckham? I know Browns had Callaway, but it should open up pretty much the entire offense underneath if you're running Callaway and Beckham out. That should be to your liking if you're an offensive player.
Absolutely. The Browns, they're going to be four wide receivers deep of guys that they trust between the guy you mentioned there, Antonio Callaway, Jarvis Landry, and Rashard Higgins. And Odell will draw a ton of attention. It was on display at minicamp a couple times. He ran a shallow cross or something like a deep over where he's working from one side of the field to the other. And you can just see eyes gravitate to him. It's just sort of that respect that he's earned. Guys always are going to cheat his way, whether they're in the first half or the second half of coverage. He did a fantastic job, obviously, carving that path for himself. And now the Browns offense will likely benefit from less over-the-top second help on guys like Callaway, who can really burn down the field. And it'll allow Jarvis Landry to work underneath intermediate areas that he's known to do so well, and feel like the Browns offense doesn't have to force him the ball down the field so often. So I think it'll benefit, obviously, everybody around Odell, but it'll benefit the comfort at which they put players in situations in this offense.